Hey, what's good, everybody? Welcome back to another episode of RollTime TV, which I'm with Young Chef grinding the road in the light and smoking it. And I hope that my RollTime and Timmy fan are doing right now. Alright, man, y'all see who we got. Roll it. Every day. Every night. Alright, man. Yeah, I kinda got. Oh, it's God week. Yeah, nigga, it's God week every week. It's college day. ESPN ain't going on. But we ain't here to talk about that. But we got that boy Mozzy, nigga. Like, y'all know we had one hell of a pandemic with Mozzy, bro. It was a Mozzy trend last year, bro. You feel me? And I'm kind of happy to see this name back up. Like, yo, react to Mozzy. Shit, nigga, we here, though.
This is J.P. Bang. I might not be forgiven. Fuck it. I got blood on my hands. I promise to be a man in the circumstances presented. Yeah.
Hold on. Y'all know I'm not me if I don't say a little something stupid or, you know, something that don't make no sense. But I just gotta say, I was wrong in how y'all put me on Mozzy during the pandemic, right? This is what y'all did. I ain't like what y'all did. That got me on Mozzy. That shit was sly. Y'all better tell blood hair and light that. You feel me? And then y'all had me on Worst Wall, though. Then, boy, hey. How y'all gonna make me try to love a nigga then hate the nigga at the same time? I was just like, bro, y'all niggas cruel. Y'all can't be doing that shit, bro.
And if they shit me, better kill him. Just make sure them niggas. I might not be forgiven. Fuck it. I got blood on my hands. I promise to be a man in the circumstances presented. Yeah. And if they shit me, better kill him. Just make sure them niggas feel it. That's all I ask of the killers. Yeah. Said I got blood on my hands. I promise to be a man in the circumstances presented. And if they shit me, better kill them. Just make sure them niggas feel it. That's all I ask of the killers. How can I complain and I ain't dead yet? You keep on bringing up these drops while you ain't left yet. I'm too gangster to respond to niggas' death threats. The closest nigga to you gon' get X next. Exit off of 12, you in the red zone. Whatever.
You still in the hood talking about these death threats. I ain't with it. I ain't even And irrelevant. I'm too high up to be worrying about your little death threats and shit, nigga. Like, we need to worry about getting some banned, you feel me? Like, we are not the same.
Pick you off and piss all on your headstone, nigga. City lights lit up the streets, but we ain't here at home, nigga. Cause we was outside.
Man, I don't even know, but I'ma just say Chicago started that shit, and that shit is really disrespectful as hell. Nigga just pissing on your gravestone, bruh. Like, nigga just fully unloading a whole bottle of water on your gravestone, just like.
I'm lurking through the south side. I made a way for all my dogs, bitches, bout time. And freedom members being awakened by their count time. If you don't hustle, you don't get to eat. Chow time. That conversation being recorded when you down five. That conversation being recorded when you down five. If you don't hustle, you don't get to eat. Chow time. For y'all the members being awakened by the count time. I might not be forgiven. Fuck it. I got blood on my hands. I promise to be a man in the circumstances presented.
Yo. Y'all don't even have the answer to it. Y'all just gonna say niggas are just stupid sometimes. Because my question was gonna be like, he said they start listening to the conversation once you press 5. So why do y'all talk about the shit that don't need to be talking about on the phone if they're listening to the conversation?
Yeah, and if they shit me, better kill them. Just make sure them niggas feel it. That's all I ask of the killers. Yeah, said I got blood.
And I know you can't even actually write a letter, because I know they go through your letter. Like, I know they read your letter before you send that bitch off. They open it, read, they reclose it, you know.
Blood on my hands, I promise to be a man in the circumstances presented. Yeah. And if they shit me, better kill him. Just make sure them niggas feel it. That's all I ask of the killers. About the Macamino murders, we the reason. I'm the one to reason with you, but doggy here is a demon. We ain't flipping cow when we seen you because of your fetus. I refuse to lie on my gangster, better believe it. She just want to pass the Father Johnson like she teething. I'm forever scheming, you is to the pledge allegiance. Hella gun cases, but it ain't like I don't need it. Aquafina on me, you can smell it, I'm conceited. Yeah. Heavy on the tweakers, and I'm thugging till it's over. Yeah. I want all the gun smoke, I function with that odor. Yeah. You ain't got no rights to that firearm, that's a loader. And hey, you ain't get no strikes for that hot one, cause blood. I might not be forgiven. Fuck it. I got blood on my hands, I promise to be a man in the circumstances presented. Yeah, and if they shit me, better kill them. Just make sure them niggas feel it, that's all I ask of the killers. Yeah, said I got blood on my hands, I promise to be a man in the circumstances presented. Yeah, and if they shit me, better kill them. Just make sure them niggas feel it, that's all I ask of the killers.
I got blood on my hand. I mean, I'm gonna be a man to whatever it is. I know what I got. I know what I'm in. But hey, I'm rocking with it. I hope y'all rock with the video too, man. Y'all know what to do. Leave that like, that comment. You feel me? And stay safe, be safe, stay out the way, and one love.